Sohu Shekhar, Consultant Pediatric Surgeon working at multiple hospitals. 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day in our country. And we, the members of Indian Association of Pediatric Surgeons, we celebrate 14th to 28th November as a Pediatric Surgery Awareness Week. This year we have decided to help the parents and the caregivers to keep the children safe by following certain tips. In over past one decade, we have seen that the injuries and accidents in the children have tremendously increased, and almost it has become like an endemic problem in most of the countries. These are mostly predictable and preventable injuries. In the emergency rooms, we as pediatric surgeons, we come across certain common injuries occurring at home, like cuts, burns, bruises, drowning, ingestion of acid or other medicines with overdose of certain substances, swallowing and ingestion or aspiration of small particles or small toys by the children, and fall from the height. On the roads, we of course come across vehicular accidents in the form of either hit and run cases or a fall in front of a running vehicle. At schools, of course, on the playgrounds, multiple types of injuries are also seen which come running to our emergency rooms. Apart from that, the newer mode of injury in the form of sexual abuse has been also taken seriously by different associations. I would like to share some of the tips to keep our children safe. First of all, at home, which is considered as the safest place for the children, where we try to protect them, but invariably they end up getting some or the other sort of accidents. Do not allow the children to play in the kitchen area. Keep all the sharp objects away from their reach. Do not allow them to play near the flames or near the gases. Keep all the hot objects and hot utensils away from their reach. Do not give small particles or small nuts to play or eat them on their own, because they will try to eat at once and they can aspirate, and it can cause choking in these children. Cleaning agents like acids and other bathroom cleaners should be kept away from the reach of these children or in the locks. Do not try to replace the cold drink bottles and store acids or certain injurious chemicals in these bottles, which can be ingested by the children accidentally. Do not leave the kids unattended in open balconies, which can cause fall from the great heights in the big apartments. Water bodies, even a small bucket of water, is very dangerous. If an infant is left alone in the bathroom, bucket of water is enough to cause drowning of the kid. On the roads, please accompany the children when they are playing or crossing the roads, and when in the car or inside the vehicle, please try to strap the child to the car seat or child safety seat. If you have a small baby inside the car, please apply a board on the back of your car with the baby on board label. Of course, when they are traveling on the bicycle or on the two-wheelers, please do not forget to put the safety measures like strapping and the helmets. At school, they have to maintain the discipline and form a queue for whatever activities are happening at school. And in the school playground also, proper monitoring has to be placed when in the play areas like swings or skates and other sport activities. Teach the children to keep themselves away from the strangers. Friends, if we follow half of the safety measures also, we can save our children from disastrous injuries and accidents.